I heard what Saravan did. It's just terrible. But worse will happen if we don't stop Malgus soon. Whatever happens out there, it's been a great honor fighting by your side, Master Jedi.
The galaxy is depending on us to stop Darth Malgus. There's no room for failure.
I won't let the Republic down, Master Jedi. Engines are primed, homing beacon secure. We're good to go. Next stop, Darth Malgus's space station.
Of technology, the impossible comes to life. We can travel faster than light. We can construct an entire fleet in weeks, and we can make the visible invisible. So when you see my engineers performing feats that make the Force look like child's play, remember that anything is possible.
Thank you. capacity for warfare is remarkable. Your Republic's disinterest in their species led them right into my care. Thank you.
Thank you. the Supreme Commander. The Republic fleet is on its way.
These vessels will shape the galaxy on invisible wings. Such greatness is only attained by the marriage of Animal Engineering and the Foundry. A few upgrades and the Foundry droids can process the Deacon crystals and construct stealth squadrons in record time. Darth Malgus united our technologies, as he will unite the galaxy.
Shake these fighters. Afraid you're on your own. Maybe you can use the station's defenses against them.
Emperor Malgus says hello.
Thank you.
State-of-the-art stealth technology. This station is completely invisible. From the skies, our empire will unite the galaxy, and Darth Malgus will be our emperor.
Come on.
Is here. Good to see you, boys.
Schism Collective, turn back. This place is not for you.
Thank you.
a testament to the Animid's technical prowess. The Republic claimed the Schism Collective's experiments were a perfect way. The Linux will say.
The power of the Sith.
Giving the fleet trouble. I've blasted my share, but they keep coming.
Core is the domain of the Schism Collective. Maybe I wasn't clear enough. That's the sound of my flux cannons incinerating one of your capital ships. Shall I do it again?
You're only digging yourself into a deeper hole.
I don't respond to threats, but I respect a bold move. This battle station is the galaxy's greatest technological marvel, and it's all made possible by Animid genius, by the Schism Collective.
Interjection. Silence, meatbag.
Your upgrades.
Statement. I'm HK-47, commander of the Foundry and personal exterminator to Emperor Malgus. My master activated me ahead of schedule. To eliminate the Republic Organic.
Nothing will stand in my way of reaching Darth Malgus.
Disagreement? On the contrary, Jedi. I have analyzed your lightsaber technique, and your form is weak. Stand clear, scientist. Assassination protocols engaged. Finally, prepare to die. Finally, prepare to die.
Furious. He'll disown the Schism Collective, or worse. Unless you put in a word for us. The Republic?
Disable the station's shields, and I'll mention your cooperation to the Supreme Commander.
Of course. It will take some clever slicing, but that's my specialty. Schism Collective, this is Argus Ward. Evacuate the space station and surrender to the Republic. Our time here is up. And to commemorate our newfound friendship, I'll program our flux cannons to fire on the stealth armada. Just a few more minutes.
Station's cannons are firing on the stealth armada. Whatever you did, it's working.
Feel the power of the Sith.
Thank you.
foolish.
Thank you. Thank you.
Your fleet's destruction. Even without our flux cannons, my stealth fighters are crippling your pathetic armada. Soon the Republic's failure will be complete, and nothing will stand in the way of the new Empire.
If I allow your Empire to succeed, I'll be failing those I swore to protect.
You have already failed, Jedi.
Warning. Shields shutting down. Station defenses offline.
Arcus Woad. Well played.
See you shooting already.
I will teach you respect.
Emergency. Safety overrides disengaged. Power core set to self-destruct.
This station will explode, consuming your entire fleet. And from the wreckage of the once mighty Republic, a new Empire will be born.
You wouldn't sacrifice this station if you expected to survive.
I alone can stop the destruction cycle. Kill me, and your fleet is doomed. Come, show me the strength of your Republic. New Empire.
The power of the Sith.
Thank you again for dealing with Darth Arho. You certainly made my job easier. Enough games.
Yeah.
enjoyed myself this much since the sacking of Coruscant. Join me in death, as will your Republic fleet.
He's dead. Darth Malgus is dead. I won't let you miss the celebration. Get to the hangars.
Secondary
I'll see you there.
Systems failure. Core power levels critical. Warning. Estimated blast radius 1.92 kilometers. Minimum safe distance 2.4 kilometers.